Welcome back. This is Part-Time Guardian. In this video, we will talk about this week's challenge, the Templar Challenge. And while it is a fairly easy challenge with a good fire team, in LFG group, there's probably a few tips I'm going to give you to make sure it's successful. If you find value in this video, feel free to like the video and subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate it. So this week's challenge is in some ways pretty simple, and it's basically that you have to block all the teleports from the Templar. So that's basically not allowing him to move around the map. And while that is fairly easy, it is something that requires some coordination and the right group to do it. So a couple of quick hints. So if when you're trying to take the Templar's shield down, if you go to about this position here, this is a really great position at the very beginning to be able to see both teleport locations that he may go to from his initial spot. Once you take his shield down, he's very quickly going to either go to the left or to the right to teleport. And you'll see it. You'll see an area that looks like a red ring. What you're going to do is pretty much immediately head over to that area so you can block the teleport. Now, a couple things that can mess your run up. You can get detained in that area. That can potentially kill you and wipe you. Depends. There have been times where that has wiped me. There's times where I've gotten through it. But it will slow you down and potentially mess up the challenge. So that's one thing to keep in mind. Once the red circle goes away, that means he's no longer going to teleport at that point, at least for now. What I would do is I would try to, as quickly as possible, get towards the center, potentially, if you can, to the area that I started out with, so you can see the other two teleport locations. Because again, you need to do that really quickly so you can continue with this challenge. Now, obviously, to do this, you need to have a fire team that can take the Templar down as quickly as possible. So that's the other part of the challenge. For many of you watching this video, it might be, well, I can do that fairly easily. Well, but you may be in some cases where you're trying to Sherpa a group, or you're trying to do with an LFG group. If you're trying to do that, I just want to walk through really quickly what some of the good DPS options are against Templar. So what we typically do is we set up in this location over here with a well. That will allow you to take most of the damage from the Templar at the very beginning. Again, this isn't like Destiny 1, Vault of Glass. It's not quite as bad, but you do need some protection. Once you do that, then I would start unloading. I would use Breach and Clear with Anarchy. I would use Supers where you can. So Blade Barrage, Chaos Reach, the Titan Thunder Crash, things like that, things that take a lot of damage really quickly would be good. And with Breach and Clear, you'll get additional damage to that. So continue working on that. The other weapons I would use, because you're close up, is probably either double shotguns, or if you don't have a good slug shotgun, then you could use something like a fusion rifle or something like that, something that's a good at close range. And obviously, while you're doing this, you can have the person with the relic run back in and protect, give you a little of additional protection, especially if the well runs out. But if you do this correctly, you really will not only have to block one, maybe two teleports, but the key to this is really doing a lot of damage really quickly. Finish that up and then you'll get your triumph and you'll get your double loop. Again, a fairly easy challenge if you're with a team that knows what they're doing. But again, as long as you have a relic runner that's fairly competent and you have a fire team who can do DPS fairly quickly, you can get through this really easily. And that's the video, guys. I hope you liked it. If you did, feel free to like the video and subscribe to my channel, jump into my Discord, and I'll see you Guardians in the tower.